you have with the whole group is learning, joy, and teaching occasion. Here we are in the remote teaching and learning process. Yeah, happy learning.
Subject Maths, Standard 7, Chapter 12, Part 3, Topic Perimeter and Area. What is a surface area? The surface area of a solid object is a measure of the total area that the surface of the object occupies. Suppose I keep this cube. The space occupied by this cube is called the surface area of a cube. Suppose when you open the cube, you can see this, how it looks. This is the bottom, this is the back part of cube, this is the top part of the cube, this is front, this is both the ends. Now, surface area of a cube. Now when you observe this cube, we see that six faces, all the six faces are in the shape of a square. And we know that area of a square is what? Side into side. So surface area of a cube is equal to 6 into side means A into A is what? A square. So 6A square. You can observe this blue one. In this, each side is given what? A. So when we find the surface area of this cube, it will be equal to 6A square. Now see the surface area of a cuboid. In this cuboid, you can observe that opposite faces are same in shape. This front and back, both are rectangular in shape. This both sides are square in shape. Up and top is rectangular in shape. This is a length. L is given length. B is the breadth. And in the blue one, height is given. So you can easily observe. This is the length of this cuboid. This is height. And this is the depth means base. Now left side of the face of a cuboid. This is the front face of the cuboid. This darker part you can see. The front face. This pink part is the back face and this is the right side face. So total surface area of the cuboid, you can see this is a rectangular face, thus will be equal to 2 length into h plus 2 width into height plus 2 height into width. Why it comes to? Because the two faces, the area are same, opposite faces area are same. So it will become 2L into H plus 2 width into height plus 2 height into width. Let us see some questions based on the above formulas. Find the total surface area of the cubes having the following sides. See, suppose the side is given 3 cm, total surface area of cube formula is equal to 6L square. What is L? L is the length of the side already given, 3 cm. Substitute the value, 6 into 3 square equal to 6 into 9 equal to 54 square cm. Same way, the total surface area of a cube equal to 6L square. This is our formula. Length is given 5. Equal to 6 into 5 square, 6 into 25 equal to 150 square centimeter. Same way we will find for the length 7.2. Length is given next 6.8. Next length is given 5.5. Substitute the value of length in the given formula. You will get the total surface area of a cube. Next question, find the total surface area of a cuboid of length, breadth and height. When we are talking about cuboid, we should know length, breadth and height. Length is given 12, breadth is given 10, height is given 5. Total surface area of cuboid equal to 2 in bracket right length into breadth plus breadth into height plus height into length. This is our formula. Substitute the values equal to 2, 1, 12 into 10 plus 10 into 5 plus 12 into 5. 12 into 10, 120. 10 into 5, 50. 12 into 5, 60. Equal to 2 into 2, 30. Equal to 460 square centimeter. Same way we find the total surface area of cuboid when length is 5 centimeter, breadth is 3.5, height is given 1.4 centimeter. Equal to 2 length into breadth plus breadth into height plus height into length. Substitute the values equal to 2 in bracket 5 into 3.5 plus 3.5 into 1.4 plus 5 into 1.4 equal to 2 in bracket 17.5 plus 4.9 plus 7 equal to 2 into 29.4 equal to 58.8 square centimeter. Same way, you will solve for other two sums where the values are given 2.5, 2.4 and 2. Substitute the values and solve in the same manner. Same way for the fourth question also. Question is given in the above slide. Substitute the values in the formula and find the total surface area. Question 3. From textbook, a matchbox is 4 cm long. Everyone has seen that how the matchbox shape is what? Cuboid. Breadth is given 2.5 cm. Height is given 1.5 cm. Its outer sides are to be covered exactly with craft paper. We have to cover the matchbox with craft paper. How much paper will be required to do so? Length of the matchbox given 4. Breadth is given 2.5. Height is given 1.5. Therefore, total surface area of matchbox equal to 2 in bracket length into breadth plus breadth into height plus height into length. Substitute the values equal to 2, 10 plus 3.75 plus 6 equal to 2 into 19.75 equal to 39.5 square centimeter. Therefore, 39.5 square centimeter paper will be required. Now next question, there is an open box of length 1.5 meter breadth. Breadth is 1 meter, height is 1 meter. Is to be made for use on a trolley for carrying garden waste. We are making a trolley for what? To carry the garden waste. How much sheet will be required to make this box? The inside and outside surface of the box is to be painted with rust proof paint at the rate of 150 per square meter. How much will it cost to paint the box? See, the length of the box is given. Breadth is given 1 meter. Height is given 1 meter. Since the box is open at the top, sheet required to make the box is equal to total surface area of the box minus area of the top. Means the box is open. So the open area we have to subtract from this. So total surface area to length plus B, breadth into height plus height into length minus length into breadth. Top portion area we have subtracted. We get length into breadth plus 2 breadth into height plus 2 length into height equal to 1.5 into 1 plus 2 into 1 plus 2 into 1 into 1 plus 2 into 1.5 into 1. Equal to 1.5 plus 2 plus 3 equal to 6.5 square meter. Since now the inside and outside surface of the box are to be painted. Inside also we have to paint and outside. Therefore area to be painted is equal to 2 into area of box. Means 2 times. Inside and outside is equal to 2 into area of the box. Equal to 2 into 6.5 equal to 13 square meter. Total cost of painting is equal to area to be painted into rate per square meter. So we get the area how much? 13. Rate was given 150 per square meter equal to rupees 1950. Therefore 6.5 meter square sheet of metal will be required and cost of painting the box will be 1950. Thank you, children. Have a nice day. Given below is the link for the e-textbook. Solve the sums from the textbook.